します。
Hey dude, just wanted to tell you, I'm about to go hit the town, and I was like, oh shit man, where's my goddamn mind's eye hoodie? I can't find it anywhere. Cool stuff you're making, dude. Keep it up. I'll see you soon. Later, Connor.
Thank you.
steal the darkness.
Drift on Benal seas. For all who've watched with mounting horror, evil's reign upon this world grow ever clear. For all who feel that lies have had their season. And whose hearts cry out instead for honesty. For all the weary souls grown bored with dreaming. Whose thirst for beauty and for knowledge goes unslaked. For all who want to wake from what is dream, to know what's real and what is real to embrace. Wielding swords of truth and laughing without fear.
let's move on. It's time for a new philosophy, folks. One based on, yes, the principles of Jesus, which were love your brother as yourself, because you know what? He is yourself. Literally. We are literally all one. Okay. The body is an illusion, you see, because God doesn't create things that can be destroyed. Because he's God. Dig it? We have miscreated this world. It's a dream. What's that old song? Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 merrily. Life. But a dream. See, we knew it as children. We forgot it since.
The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate. Only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery, fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for a new world, a decent world. That will give men a chance to work, that will give youth a future, and old age a security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power. But they lie, they do not fulfill that promise, they never will. Dictators free themselves, but they enslave the people. Now let us fight to fulfill that promise. Let us fight to free the world, to do away with national barriers, to do away with greed, with hate and intolerance. Let us fight for a world of reason. A world where science and progress will lead to all men's happiness. Soldiers, in the name of democracy, let us